When Isaiah learned about an opportunity to do more in Jehovah's service, he responded eagerly, even though he did not know exactly what he was going to be assigned to do.
I guess I'm Pagliacci, right across the street. As you know, I could be in Lincoln Center.
It was enough for him to know that Jehovah was extending an invitation to serve in a special way, and Isaiah wanted to volunteer. The same spirit is shown by Bethel family members worldwide.